If you live in South Portland, you have just 2 days until this Thursday to pay off any outstanding parking tickets at face value. After 30 days, any parking ticket has a penalty, but South Portland has an amnesty program that's in progress right now. Also, if you have an outstanding parking ticket, you will not be allowed to register your car here at City Hall. I'm Steve Minich. Much more on this program coming up tonight on News 8 at 6.